I've been in the insurance business for 25 years. I moved to Ogallala in 1992 as a newlywed, not knowing anyone but my husband's family. I had worked in the banking industry in Lincoln after college and applied at our local bank for a job to get my foot in the door. At the interview, the owner of our agency also interviewed me for a bookkeeping position. I was offered a banking and insurance position of both companies and chose the insurance job as it sounded more challenging and something different. I went from a bookkeeping position to office manager of Western Insurers in 1994 and took over as agency manager in 1999 and now serve as vice president. I am proud to work in the insurance industry. I work in an industry that protects the assets that our customers have worked hard to obtain. We offer products to give our clients peace of mind in protecting those assets. I enjoy the challenge of the insurance industry and that no 2 days are alike. With having a number of insurance companies to work with, we have options to look at a customer's portfolio and design a package to best protect their assets. When a client has a claim, I know we've given them the best service in helping them get back on their feet. If someone is considering a career in the insurance industry, I believe the most critical skills are having the ability to communicate with people, whether in a large group or one-on-one, the ability to multitask and shift gears easily but come back to the original task, and a desire to learn new things and be willing to change as the industry changes. The reality is our industry is one of constant change and it provides new challenges on a regular basis. People want to have a trusted source to guide them with how best to protect their assets. The insurance industry is no different than medicine, law, or accounting. You trust the professionals in those industries to give you the advice and make the best decisions for your situation. You can make a very good living working in the insurance business and have time to be flexible with your family life as well as work. Our industry will face some challenges in the future. It is crucial that we continue to recruit new talent for the next generation, keep a constant eye on viability of the health insurance industry, and work hard to influence government regulation of the health and crop insurance industry. I would encourage anyone thinking about changing careers or finding their first career to consider the insurance industry. The flexibility, variety, and income potential are limitless. This industry offers so many options for business professionals. Many of the jobs out there have nothing to do with selling insurance. Our industry needs good people in all areas. We are excited about working together to find the next generation of insurance professionals to join us.